Deontay Wilder has stated his hopeful intentions to continue with a fight against Luis Ortiz despite the Cuban failing a drug test just weeks before their November 4 encounter. The undefeated WBC title holder was informed by President Mauricio Sulaiman on Friday of the adverse sample finding and has since unleashed a foul-mouthed rant at what he sees as a pure disrespect for the sport of boxing. Wilder has even gone so far as to ask for Ortiz to be allowed to face him so the bronze bomber can dish out his own form of justice for what is a second failure by his scheduled opponent and a fourth in total against him since he claimed the green and gold belt in 2015. Pleading to Sulaiman, Wilder stated, "If possible, I still want this ape sheet on a platter." In well acknowledgeable that's Ortiz is taking something, but I accept all responsibility that may occur in the actions of this fight. I'm really considering walking away from this sport I love so much. Like I always say, I'm the realest champ in the business, and everything I've said has been true thus far, so if this is it, just know I've tried my damnedest to prove I am the best in the world. But other cowards have failed us into proving it. I can only fight what's in front of me, and the so-called best just don't want to man up and face me. Much love to all my supporters. Hey, we tried, right? Peace and blessings to you all. And may we see each other again one day in paradise fishing," he added. Dillian White has already offered to step in and face Wilder on November 4, whilst mandatory challenger Bermain Stiverne was scheduled to appear on the same bill and is currently in training for the date in question.